morning, guys. How are you doing this fine morning? It's a very beautiful morning and I love the day, guys. So how are you doing? This is me, Naomi of the Marendis. I'm here out here enjoying the sun a little bit. The kids are asleep and I wanted to show you guys that Julia shampoo. We washed all the clothes. We had a lot of clothes, guys. And we got a mama four to do the laundry for us, guys. I'm telling you, she was so affordable. Why? I'm telling you, najua nilikuwa nimeogopanga kuita mama four because there's a time we used to call them. And I think they were maybe for professional purposes. Walikuwa natucharge very expensive. They charge you per laundry basket, sijui how much, guys. Tukua tunatoka hapo. Tumemlipa pesa mingi sana hadi unashangaa, wa? So when this mama four came, we had a lot of clothes and she asked me, utanipea ngapi? Nikamwambia sijui wewe ndio utasema. And she told me, kwani unafuliwangwa na how much? And as a Kenyan, I had to lie that sijawahi fuliwa, so please name your price. And she kept thinking, guys. And she just told me 400 for two laundry basket, guys, 400. That's a ndege, it's making very much noise. That's our mzungu's ndege here in where I live. There's a mzungu who has his own ni aeroplane ama ni helicopter, yeah. So guys, previously the mama four used to charge us 400 per laundry basket. Na haufinyi, ina narusha tu moja moja until it jars, and then she charges you 400 shillings for only one laundry basket. Na unapata maybe we have two and a duvet, so anatoka hapo na like 2000 EV, yeah, maybe, and some other stuffs, yeah. So yeah, kaniambia 400. Nilinyamaza kwanza nikafikiria, nikafikiria mama ameniambia 1400. Hadi sikumbuki nilisema nini, but I just kept quiet kidogo, nikamwambia sawa, come. So when she came, she malizad kufua and I asked her again, kwani ulisema how much? And she told me 400, oh my goodness, for two laundry baskets. So I had to add her 100. I had to add her 100 shillings to make it 500. I mean, you can expect maybe at an ambu kodao, nini. You know, she just told me 400 and I said, junuko ni mesema, junuko nona maybe ni mekia doi mingi, chetu ni mpe panchivo. But unajua pia unaweza lipa mtu akutumie vibaya, na oh, kumbe I can overcharge this person, so I just did it at 500. And instead of killing myself with work, why would I not bring her every weekend atufulie nguo? I'm sure every weekend maybe it will be only one laundry basket, na maybe atanifanyia nayo 400, yeah, or yeah. Thank you, guys. So yeah, as I showed you the clothes and so we didn't finish hanging the clothes because we only have three hanging lines and we just hanged a few and so the remaining ones ziko hapa, zingine nimeka huko kwa front porch. So I'm out here, I'm waiting for those ones to kauka and then to dry up, and then I put the others, yeah, and I washed the sandals for my kids. And guys, this is where I put my vyombos out here. This is where I wash them. Imagine the moment I put them outside, the chickens ran towards them thinking that there was food. So they usually run towards the sufurias, the vyombos, and they chafua them. So I have to wash them afresh. There's this friend of mine who told me unafaa washe na maji moto. So that's what I usually do. I warm water, I chemsha hot water, and then I go wash the vyombos with them so I can kill all the germs. Yeah, I'm not washing my vyombos inside because the sink is not yet ready, so I cannot use it, and I prefer washing outside instead of kutumia sink mwagiki kila mahali hapo na haijamaliziwa. So yeah, that's what I do. Oh, where did I come? So guys, that's it for the day. The Marendis are not around, the rest are sleeping, that's only me. Thank you, don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.